Now to the latest in the ethics investigation against the lieutenant governor. Even Republicans are calling the case against Kennard a distraction. And today, the Democrats are also speaking out.
I have direct interest in what their initiatives are, what their thoughts are as to how we can make South Carolina a better place.
What will the lieutenant governor do?
It's unfortunate. It's tragic. And Ken's going to make the right decision. I think the lieutenant governor understands what's in front of him.
Today in Columbia, State Democratic Chairman Dick Harpootlian took to the microphone calling for one thing.
As chairman of the Democratic Party, I'm calling on Lieutenant Governor Ard to step down, resign, and go deal with obviously what are going to be very time-consuming problems that are going to distract him from the duties of his job.
The Attorney General has asked for the state grand jury to decide if South Carolina Lieutenant Governor Ken Ard will face criminal charges. Ard paid a $48,000 fine earlier this month after being hit with 107 civil counts of using campaign cash for personal expenses. However, Senator David Thomas says it's too soon for anyone to ask Ard to step down.
Well, the scandal's already there. It already exists. The question, I think, that Ken is going to have to answer with his legal team, with his family, is do I want to put the state through whatever has to happen?
There is even a website where voters have signed a petition asking Ard to step down. Back in Columbia, Harpootlian is not just asking for resignation. He's hoping to get legislation in place giving voters the power to remove lawmakers on their own.
To that end, I have with me legislators today who are going to introduce, and hopefully maybe can get this done next week when the legislature returns, recall legislation so that the people of South Carolina can directly deal with issues like Ken Ard in the future.
And one lawyer I talked to says in most cases, if it was sent to a grand jury, it means that there is enough evidence for an indictment to be handed down.